Hello, and welcome to Living on Campus at UConn. All new incoming residential students should watch the Sharing Spaces modules before they move onto campus. Sharing bedrooms, bathrooms, lounges, hallways, and other spaces is a new experience for many students. Even if you already know your roommate, living with a friend is often still challenging, and we'd like to provide you with a few tips. This video will briefly show you how to navigate HuskyCT, UConn's online course management system. HuskyCT is widely used here at UConn and works similarly to other online systems you may have used at a previous school. Let's get started. To access Sharing Spaces, go to huskyct.ucon.edu in your web browser. We do recommend you watch Sharing Spaces on a laptop or desktop if you have access to one, but it will also work on a mobile device. You will log into HuskyCT using your UConn Net ID. This is the same login and password you use to check your UConn email address. Once you've logged in, click Organizations on the left side of your screen. Then, click Sharing Spaces, Roommate Success, Fall 2021. You should see the ResLife header at the top of the page. To get started, click Begin Watching the Modules. You will see the modules are listed in the order you should complete them, so begin by opening the pre-survey. Click Begin. There are no right or wrong answers here, just a warm-up to get you focused and ready to start thinking about sharing a space on campus. When you're done, click Save and Submit at the bottom. To get back to the modules, click Content on the left-hand side, begin watching the modules, and then navigate to Module 1, Welcome, Fall 2021. The video should appear on your screen. Press play. At the end of most modules, there are a few built-in reflection questions for you to answer. The questions will pop up automatically as the video plays. When you get to a question, click your answer and then press continue. Sometimes there is a small delay before the next question pops up, but it will pop up automatically. Continue through the questions, and at the end, be sure that you hit submit for the overall quiz. Like the pre-survey, the questions are here just for you to reflect on your future roommate dynamic. If you have any trouble, please don't hesitate to contact us at livingoncampus@ucon.edu. We'll see you soon.